How many wood boards can me and Zong punch through? That's one.
Hey, yeah!
Like it's nothing. Three boards.
Oh! There's no way.
Ow!
Five boards.
Here we go. Wait, I'm a friend. Hey, come here.
What?
Like the video if you think I'm gonna win, and subscribe if you think they're gonna win.
Subscribe!
I'm gonna win this! 20 boards!
This one's for you, Daddy!
Oh, no!
Oh, let's go!
Everyone subscribe right now!
Oh! Mr. Beast and Jake Paul? Oh! Mr. Beast and Logan Paul?
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
Iraq and...
No! Iraq and David Dobrik?
Yes!
Oh, wait. They look familiar. Zong and Ben Aslar?
Cover Guild and Zong.
Wait, what?
Oh, Ryan Trahan and Ben Aslar. Let's
Bro.
Go.
What?
Subscribe if you think I'm going to get the next one right.
And like the video if you think that I am.
Who is that? Brett Rivera and Unspeakable?
No.
Brett Rivera and Destiny.
What?
Oh, let's go.
This is my new best friend Zong, and we've been doing everything together. We even play with each other's balls.
You're so good with your hands, bro.
So are you.
We've been having the best time ever, but we have a feeling Nick is getting jealous.
Yo, guys, can I play with you?
No, bro, we already started.
Sorry, bro.
We even saw this. So Zong and I came up with a surprise to make him feel better.
Wait, what's that? Can I open it?
Only if everybody watching likes and subscribes.
Yo, please, guys, come on.
Okay, here you go.
Check the closet.
Okay, come with us. Okay, Nick, here you go.
I'm so excited. Wait, what's this?
That's your new best friend.
Why can't I just hang out with you guys?
Oh, we gotta go to a movie.
Bruh.
Bye, Nick.
We'll see you later. Bye.
Right now, it's just you and me, buddy.
Hey, yeah. Today is the worst day ever. When I went to McDonald's to order an ice cream cone, there was one problem. I forgot I was broke. So I ran back to my Lamborghini and went home. I went to my trash and found all my empty Prime bottles. So I filled them up with tap water. Then I wrote a sign to sell my fake Prime bottles for $100 each. After going outside with my sign, I was getting sales like crazy. Just like it was easy to sell all my Prime, it's also easy to like and subscribe at the same time. I made $69. Bruh. So I went back to buy my ice cream cone, and they said this.
The ice cream machine is actually broken.
Bruh. They just made the worst decision of their entire lives. This is Zong and Nick, and together they have over 53 million subscribers. And I only have 21 million. I am super jealous and want to steal all of their subscribers.
Bruh.
My plan? Print out an official contract for Zong and Nick to sign to transfer me their YouTube channels. Now all I have to do is go up to them with this fake autograph cover and tell them I'm getting 100 YouTubers' autographs for one of my subscribers.
If this works, everybody watching has to like and subscribe.
Topper?
What are you doing here? How'd you get our address?
Bruh. Hey guys, basically, I'm just trying to get 100 YouTubers' autographs for one of my fans. Do you guys mind signing?
Yeah, okay, come in.
Okay, thanks guys.
Okay, Zong just name right here.
Hey,
and Nick just received a there.
Okay, thanks boys. You guys have just officially transferred me your guys' YouTube channel.
Wait, how?
Dude, that's no fair.
See you later.
Zong, get up. Come on.
Bruh.
This is the best drink in the world. I have Prime every day and love every single flavor, but I can't decide which flavor is my favorite. And that's when it hit me. I wouldn't have to decide which one was my favorite if I mixed every single flavor together. So I got all the Prime flavors and put them all into a blender to make sure they would all be mixed well. Just like it's hard to get every single Prime, it's also hard to like and subscribe at the same time. And
this tastes exactly like Gatorade.
He won't leave me alone. As you guys saw, Grimace has been haunting me and said that the only way he will leave me alone is if I reach 22 million subscribers by the end of the month. In order to make this happen, I had to do everything in my power. So I stood outside of McDonald's with a sign telling people the situation I'm in. I got a few subscribers, but then this happened.
Food waster!
You just wasted a shake!
Bruh.
Next idea, I decided to make my own milkshakes to sell them in exchange for a subscribe. But nobody wanted to buy my milkshakes. They couldn't be that bad, right?
Bruh.
At the end of the day, I realized I hadn't seen Grimace in a while. Maybe he was gone for good. Well, there's only one way to find out, and...
The only way I'll leave you alone is if you reach 22 million subscribers by the end of this month.
Subscribe!
I'm being haunted. Let me explain. As you guys saw, I tried the Grimace Shake and some strange things have been happening to me. It's been a few days since I tried it and weird stuff won't stop happening. No matter what I do, the color purple won't stop showing up. So I tried to take a bath to relax, but then this happened. It's torture living like this. So I knew what I had to do. Catch Grimace and put an end to all of this. So I went back to McDonald's, got the shake, and took a sip, patiently waiting, knowing he would come. And that's when I saw this.
The only way I'll leave you alone is if you hit 22 million subscribers by the end of the month.
Subscribe!
I'm about to sneak into Disneyland. Let me explain. As you guys saw, I got banned from Disneyland because I put a Subscribe to Topper Guild banner across the Disneyland castle. I was able to reach 20 million subscribers because of it, but being banned wasn't going to stop me from gaining more. So I snuck in, ditched my disguise, and started by buying every single balloon at the park and handing them out in exchange for a subscribe. This was going perfectly until this happened. Bruh. So then I put up banners all around the park telling people to subscribe to Topper Guild. But nobody noticed them. I was really disappointed until it hit me. I had to put a banner up at Disneyland where everybody could see it. Subscribe to help me hit 25 million subscribers.
This is the best candy, and if you disagree, you're wrong. This or that? Praying Fire.
Pop Rocks.
Bruh. This or that? This. Ooh. This or that? This or that? This or that? Smell the rainbow. This or that? Subscribe if you think this should win and like the video if you think these should win. Yellow's the best one. This or that? 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 It's so creepy. And for sure,
I shouldn't have tried this. Today I saw videos of people drinking the Grimace Shake and wanted to see for myself if it was real. So I headed to McDonald's and ordered it. There's no way anything bad could happen, right? I took a sip and nothing happened, just like I thought. Bruh. After that, I headed home and wanted to get some water. A Grimace Shake? Okay, real funny. Someone must be messing with me. I decided to start getting ready for bed so I could sleep this off. But while I was brushing my teeth, this happened. Okay, now I'm going crazy. I got into bed, but then was awakened by this.
Did you try the shake?
What?
I said, are you awake?
Oh, this isn't real. Who could be at the door? I opened it, and there was a note that read,
"Dear Topper, the only way I'll stop haunting you is if everyone watching likes and subscribes."
Like and subscribe!
I can't believe I found this in a golden safe. This is my friend's golden safe, and I'll stop at nothing to find out what he's been hiding inside of it. He's been carrying it with him everywhere he goes. Bruh. So he's got to be hiding something extremely valuable in there. I knew I needed to trade him something expensive for it if I ever wanted to know what's inside.
$10,000 or your golden safe?
What's inside my golden safe was worth way more than $10,000.
Okay, Steven, my balls or that golden safe?
That's tempting, but my golden safe.
Bruh. Oh, how? Prime's new lemonade flavor or the safe?
I'll trade you for the Prime.
All right, you got a deal. Can I open it?
Only if everyone watching subscribes.
Guys, please subscribe. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Wait, what is this?
My special sock.
Your special sock?
Thanks.
Bruh.
How does McDonald's Sprite taste so good? Today I'm gonna figure that out. I went into McDonald's to get my usual Sprite, but this time all the machines were blocked off. And that's when I saw they were watching me. They must have known I was investigating the case. Just like I know it's impossible to like and subscribe at the same time. So I walked up and ordered the Sprite, but they brought it out from the back. They must be hiding something back there. I just know it. So I asked,
is there any way I could pour my own soda in the back?
No, that one isn't working.
That didn't work either, so I headed home to test this myself. As I tried each variation of Sprite,
McDonald's is still better.
Until I saw it. The McDonald's straw is almost double the size of the regular straws, allowing for more carbonation and flavor for each sip.
It tastes the same!
Mystery solved. I am about to take a bath for 24 hours. The one rule, I can't leave the bathtub. At first, this wasn't so bad. It was actually quite relaxing. But as time went on, I had the realization I needed to pee. The toilet was too far away, so I only had one option. Hey, at least it's warm. I now had to drain the entire tub and fill it back up because for some reason, the tub turned yellow. This was becoming extremely difficult. Just like it's difficult to like and subscribe at the same time. So I decided to turn off the lights and meditate for the remaining hours to come. And after the entire night in the tub, I heard this. Subscribe because of what I just went through.
All right, Topper, guess the drink.
Let's go. That would taste like an S Big Sugar.
I don't know.
I'm gonna say Coke Zero for this one right here.
Okay.
Okay, next. Pepsi for sure. Okay, I'm gonna say this one's Pepsi. Next one. Why is this one hard to suck? Is it like a shake?
Bruh. Mayo!
You didn't read it?
No, I didn't read the tags!
Okay, let me wash it down. Regular Coke. I'm gonna keep this one right here, okay? And then the last one, Diet Pepsi. All right, how did I do?
You got two.
This is Coke, okay, Mayo?
No!
I can't believe YouTube sent me this. This morning, I was playing with my balls until I heard a knock at the door. When I went to go check out what was going on, there was this package from YouTube sitting there. I have to open this. As I opened the box, there was confetti, a cat, a hand, and Prime's new lemonade flavor. They must have known about all my obsessions. Bruh. Underneath all the gifts, I found this. A personalized note from YouTube. It read,
"Congratulations on reaching 20 million subscribers. If you reach 21 million within a month, we will give you an exclusive mystery play button. Good luck.
Subscribe!
Today, I'm gonna get something free from Costco. I have multiple disguises that I'm going to use to see how many free samples I can get before getting kicked out.
One per person?
Mm-hmm. We'll see about that. I started with my first disguise, and...
Howdy there, sir.
Bruh. Thank you.
Very good. This drink looks gnarly. Can I take one?
Bruh.
That's already two samples, and I'm just getting started. Three, four, they had no clue it was still me. So I went to a nearby aisle and changed my disguise once again. This was going shockingly well. But after doing this so many times, the employees were starting to get suspicious. Bruh. If this works, everybody has to subscribe. And I got my last sample because I was out of costume. Is this a scam? Chick-fil-A milkshakes are my favorite, but I can't afford one every day. So I'm going to make my own milkshake to prove you don't need to spend all that money. All I needed was strawberry ice cream and milk for only $8. With these ingredients, I can make at least 8 milkshakes. But the question still remains, which shake is better? I went to the nearest Chick-fil-A to find out. I ordered a milkshake and asked for an extra cup to disguise my personal creation. I gave my friend the milkshakes and didn't tell him that one of them was mine. Let's see which one he likes better. And...
Bro, this one's so much better. Oh my god.
Mine won! Is Logan Paul lying to us? Today I'm going to find out if Ice Pop Prime actually tastes like an ice pop. But I can't just compare a liquid to a solid. We need to turn this Prime into a popsicle. So I got a popsicle mold, then poured the Prime into the mold, and threw it in the freezer. Okay, maybe just gently placed it in the freezer. Bro. Now we wait. Subscribe if you think they'll taste the same.
This is the original Ice Pop. Let's see how this tastes. Bam, bam! Now time for the frozen Prime Pop. Oh, dude, that's so sour, but it's still really good. Hold on. Liquid Prime tastes like an ice pop. Frozen Prime tastes more sour, but it's still really good.
I can't believe he didn't notice. My friend Shutters is addicted to Prime. He won't drink anything else. So today I am going to swap out his Prime with Gatorade and see if he notices the difference. So when he got up to use the bathroom, I took his Prime and switched it with Gatorade. Just like it's hard to pull this off, it's also hard to like and subscribe at the same time. Then he finally came back from the bathroom and then he took a sip. And...
Yo, how's your Prime?
Bro, it's the best drink in the world.
He didn't even notice. This was the worst thing that's ever happened to me. The other day, a very suspicious package arrived at my doorstep. And when I opened it, there was this adorable doll.
Hi, I'm Chucky.
I instantly knew that he was going to become my new best friend. We did everything together, and I mean everything. He even told everybody to
subscribe.
But when I woke up the next day, Chucky was missing.
Chucky?
I ran downstairs to find the entire house destroyed, and there was Chucky. A doll couldn't do this. I put him in timeout and headed to go get some coffee. But as soon as I sat down in the car, I saw this.
I'm your friend to the end.
This was getting weird. All week, I felt like I was being watched.
Bruh.
So I was left with only one option. To throw him away to get rid of him permanently. Finally, some peace and quiet. This was the worst day of my girlfriend's life. Her cat recently passed away, and she's had it ever since she was little. So I decided to try and make it up to her by surprising her with a new kitten. My girlfriend spent the day spending quality time with the kitten and even decided to name him Subscribe.
Jump so high, I touch the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
She had the best day ever and couldn't be happier. But at first, how long does it take for your phone to die? Sometimes I feel like I just unplug it and it's instantly dead. So today I'm gonna figure out what's draining my battery so quickly. I have two phones at 100%. One of them will just be left on and the other one I will use until it's completely drained. I started by turning on my flashlight and opening every app. I even played Subway Surfers to see if it would drain faster. And after an hour, the phone was at 81% and the other one was still at 100%. Then I decided to play my favorite song to see how it would affect my battery life. Then I FaceTimed my friend, and he told me it was impossible to like and subscribe at the same time. And just like that, the phone was almost dead after 9 hours, while the other phone was still almost completely charged. I guess being on your phone really does affect your battery life. I've successfully been able to do insane things at millionaires' mansions by just asking. So today I am going to be asking millionaires if I can watch a movie inside their mansion.
Hello? Can I watch a movie in your house?
Get off my lawn!
After many of attempts,
go away.
I was becoming extremely frustrated that nobody was letting me try out my new 3D glasses. But I wasn't going to give up.
Can I watch a movie in your house, maybe?
Oh. This seemed impossible. Just like it's impossible to like and subscribe at the same time. Until I came across this.
Jack? Can I watch a movie inside your mansion?
Sure, let's go.
Jack Doherty's house is worth over $15 million with multiple stories, a massive pool, and then he showed me the movie theater.
All right, you can watch anything you want on me.
This was perfect. Time to enjoy this movie. I can't believe Disneyland sells this. Today I'm going to be trying the worst foods at Disneyland, starting with this spicy chili cheese churro. It's safe to say this looks disgusting. And it was.
Bruh.
Up next we have...
Hi, can I just please do Darth Vader's biscuit with the dip, please?
The drink looked super weird, and the biscuit looked and smelled like it had mold on it. And let's just say it wasn't my favorite. So then I asked...
Hi, can I please do one bucket of the pirate chum, please?
I hope this one's better than it sounds. They brought it out, and this one was mid. Decently surprised. Anyways, moving on. We have one of Disneyland's most controversial snacks.
Hi, can I please do one pickle dog?
They finally gave it to me and gave me some peanut butter to dip it in. And...
Hey, this is pretty good.
I just made his dream come true. This is my best friend Shudders, and he is obsessed with fries.
Bro, have you even had any water this week?
I don't need that.
Bruh.
So today I'm gonna surprise him with a pool full of prime.
Hey, Shudders.
Yes, Daddy.
Do you want a pool filled with prime?
Yes, yes, please.
Okay, come with me. First, you have to wash my balls.
Oh, that's easy.
Wow, Steven, you're doing so well.
Okay, bro, what's next?
All right, come on, come with me.
Bruh.
Okay, Steven, next, you have to take out all this trash.
Bro, anything for the prime pool.
Good job.
Topper, where's the prime?
Okay, Steven, I'll make you a deal. If everyone watching likes and subscribes, I'll fill this pool with prime.
Like, subscribe!
I just discovered what Prime Lemonade's secret ingredient is. Today, I'm going to show you how to make it. You need lemons, sugar, water, and coconut water. Now you just throw all of them into the blender. Just like it's hard to find the Prime secret formula, it's also hard to like and subscribe at the same time. But you can't forget the secret ingredient, Gatorade.
Bruh.
You then proceed to blend all of them together, and you have yourself some fresh Prime Lemonade.
Hey Siri, rate this drink.
This drink is bussin' 10 out of 10.
How many wood boards can me and my dad punch through?
Bruh.
That's one.
Yeah, let's go.
Three boards.
One pow.
Six boards.
Yeah.
10 boards. Subscribe if you think I'm gonna win and like the video.
Yeah, like.
Bruh.
That was impressive.
Yeah.
13 boards.
Bruh.
You got it.
20 boards.
Yeah!
How?
My turn. I got this.
Oh, no, I'm done. Oh.
Did I just create the best Prime flavor? Since I drink Prime and nothing else, I really think I understand the drink better than anyone. And I know exactly which flavor they are missing. So I came up with a genius plan. I gathered the ingredients I needed and perfected the flavor. This is busting. Now it's time to design it. So I got the darkest black paint known to mankind and gave this Prime the most beautiful design ever. Just like it's hard to design this Prime, it's also hard to like and subscribe at the same time. It is now finished and time to reveal the final product. I call it
Meta Moon.
I can't believe Logan Paul sent me this. This morning I was playing with my girlfriend's kitty and I heard a knock at the door. I wasn't expecting anything, so this was really confusing. I looked and saw a suspicious package from Prime. No one was around, so I grabbed it and headed back inside. This package was impossible to open, just like it's impossible to like and subscribe at the same time. After countless of attempts, I finally opened it. I then reached inside and found some confetti, a button that when pressed said
subscribe.
And finally, when I got to the bottom, there was the rarest Prime flavor known to mankind. So I had to call over my best friend Shudders, and we both loved it. After I finished my Prime lemonade, my stomach felt a little off. I quickly made my way to the bathroom and much better. But then I saw this. There was a note in the toilet from the owners of Prime. The note read,
"Thank you for finishing the entire Prime. If you reach 21 million subscribers, we will create your own Prime flavor.
Subscribe!"
This is why you should never drink Prime. The other day I was playing with my balls and I saw this.
There!
A sign that said collect all 6 flavors of Prime and you get 1 free wish. So I knew what I had to do. I was finding these Primes everywhere and was going all around the city to do so. Just like it's hard to get all 6 flavors of Prime, it's also hard to like and subscribe at the same time. And after relentlessly searching, I collected all 6 flavors. So I set them up and this happened.
Congratulations on collecting all 6 flavors of Prime. The only way I'll give you a wish is if everyone watching likes and subscribes.
Like and subscribe!
This is the best ice cream, and if you disagree, you're wrong. This or that? Ugh. Vanilla. Busting.
Bruh.
Now we got cotton candy. This. This or that? Salty.
Bruh.
This. This or that? Strawberry.
Prophecy is true.
This or that. Subscribe if you think coffee should win, and like the video if you think strawberries should win. I have this every morning. This is definitely gonna be better. Okay, they didn't add any cream.
Bruh.
This or that. I don't even have to taste these two. It's definitely cookies and cream. This or that.
Woo!
Mint chocolate chip, baby.
Bruh.
So good. This or that.
Cake batter.
Ooh. Too sweet. This or that. Okay.
So apparently it's impossible to draw this shape. It's actually scientifically proven that this is the only shape in the entire world that is impossible to draw. So I had to try this myself. The only rule is that you cannot lift up your marker.
Bruh.
I was losing hope that I could figure this out on my own. So I had to bring in some backup. Luckily, all my friends have an IQ of 1. So all together, we have 5.
Bruh.
Just like it's impossible to draw this shape, it's impossible to hit the like and subscribe button at the same time. Whoever can draw this shape also wins $1,000. Shudders tried.
How you messed that up?
Bruh.
Annie tried.
You guys are terrible at this.
Tori tried. And finally...
Shudders got it!
It's gonna be so good. Oh my god, it's the best birthday. How much is adding it?
Cover. Did you like that one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, can we get it?
Talking about this one right here?
Yeah,
this was the worst day of my life. Today I woke up super hungry and then thought, Chick-fil-A sounds fire. So I got out of bed, put my shoes on, and quickly ran to Chick-fil-A. I was so excited and then realized, Chick-fil-A is closed on Sundays. I was so devastated and never wanted anybody else to feel like this. So I knew what I had to do. I waited until Chick-fil-A was opened again and then went up to order and said,
can I please do one of everything on the menu?
I was ready to open my very own secret Chick-fil-A. There was gonna be no hungry customers on this Sunday. So I camped out until it was the next Sunday and got to work. I set up the table, grabbed all the Chick-fil-A, and I even had my own custom Chick-fil-A uniforms. Within seconds, we already had customers. We even had a guy who wanted our drive-thru.
Have a good one, okay?
How much do I owe you?
It's free today, you're good. We'll see you later.
Awesome.
And even a dog. This was the best Sunday ever. I have a massive crush on this girl named Hannah. And last week, I tried to be smooth with her.
So, do you ever think we'll be more than friends?
Yeah, Topper. If the world was ending.
I was devastated. But then that got me thinking. What if I convinced her that the world was actually ending? So that I could finally date the girl of my dreams. The first part of the plan was to invite her over.
Hey, bestie.
Once we were on the couch, I turned on the TV, and it was time for the moment I had been waiting for. So, I gave my friend the green light.
Command has detected the launch of 12 nuclear missiles aimed towards the mainland United States.
The world is ending?
Oh, what should we do? Bruh.
It was totally working. How could this plan possibly go wrong? Until...
Wait, what?
The video ended.
You jerk.
You said it was the only way!
The other day, I had the world's most expensive gold steak. And this got me thinking, is there actually a difference between the most expensive steak and a $1 steak? Well, today I'm gonna find out. I ran over to the nearest steak restaurant and brought my $1 with me. I scanned the menu and quickly found out that the cheapest steak was over $1,000. I contemplated giving up on this challenge, but then remembered, I have nothing better to do. So I went to the 99-cent store and found my $1 steak. I then got home and put it in the microwave. As I waited for it, I had to mentally prepare by doing yoga and becoming at peace. Was this steak gonna taste like absolute garbage? Or was it gonna be as good as that gold steak I just had? One way to find out. The steak was now ready, and now for the moment we've all been waiting for. This was... amazing! What happens when you leave a car covered in money in public? I have no idea, but today we're gonna figure it out. We started by covering my Tesla in dollar bills one by one. This was taking way too long. After 4 hours, it was finally time to place the last dollar bill. Now it's time to see how people react. But there was just one problem. We still had to drive the car into public. We could risk losing all the money on the way there. So this left us with no choice but to send it. Bruh. Everyone was staring. I knew that once we got to the spot, it would be absolute craziness. We parked and instantly people started taking money. We were losing dollar bills by the second. The car was getting swarmed. Even a kid took some. It was time to move to our next location. This spot was even crazier. The car went from being completely covered to almost empty within seconds. Until the security guard rolled up. Luckily, I was able to bribe him with some of the $1 bills. Hundreds of people had taken money off this car. And before I knew it, all the money was gone.
Mom, do you have any snacks in your purse?
Oh, sweetie, I think I have a fruit roll-up at the bottom of my purse. Here, take a look.
Oh, Mom, your purse is so heavy.
Yeah, I don't feel any... Oh, headphones?
Wow, Mom, these are really noise-canceling.
Sweetie, I know. Yeah, they're very nice.
Yeah, what the... Oh, orange juice.
Mommy can't go low on vitamin C now, sweetie. Of course I have my orange juice.
Really, Mom? A tennis racket?
Mommy never knows when the girls are gonna call her to the club. I always have to be ready.
A blonde wig, Mom? You're brunette.
Sometimes my grays are showing and I need a little cover-up.
Weights, Mom? You don't even work out.
Sweetie, are you calling me fat?
Oh, here it is, Mom. Found it. Thanks.
Great, sweetie. Just make sure you put everything back in Mommy's purse.
Mom, I don't think this is all gonna fit back in here.
Sweetie, it can fit. How do you think it all got in there?
Ugh.
No!
Yes!
Get it.
Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
You're not gonna make it, bro.
No!
What?
No!
You need this one.
Yes!
Don't do it!
Yeah!
I'm just gonna win, though.
Oh!
No!
No!
Bro.
Yes!
Miss?
I'm gonna say,
Miss?
Are you serious?
One to one!
Miss, miss!
Yes!
Please miss.
Yes!
Wait, what is that?
Where?
Bro, your counter!
Total game! 100 pin bowling challenge! Let's do this!
One!
Oh.
No way!
Oh. 52!
53.
Ow!
Pineapple doesn't belong on pizza.
That does be insane!
Oh. Wait, no, go, go, go. Oh.
No. 51.
I saw that!
Easy 100.
No!
Wait,
what are you doing?
What are you doing?
21.
What are you doing? You have to pick those up!
Bruh.
Trick shot. Take two.
Oh, no way!
What? 69.
bruh.
I'm with LeBron James and Bolden.
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go.
'91, baby.
Today I'm gonna see if I can survive an entire day with only eating free samples.
We started our journey at Panda Express.
Oh, you guys like to eat samples?
What?
Bruh.
Okay, oh. No worries.
But unfortunately, things did not go as planned. We decided to head to Chipotle.
Can I have a little sample of steak?
They only gave me one piece.
I'm gonna be starving.
Dude, we have to go somewhere else. I'm gonna be so hungry all day.
We made our way over to Sample Heaven, Costco. They gave us chili, taquitos, tea, and so many other foods. This was literally the best stop ever. I even got a little workout in, bruh. And they had some protein for me. We may actually be able to survive this challenge. After we absolutely pigged out at Costco, the next move was obvious.
Time for some dessert.
So we went to Yogurtland, and they said, well, I guess strawberry water is a good dessert.
Hi, kids. Okay, here, I got you guys slushies. This one's for you.
What?
And this one's for you. Oh, Mom, red's my favorite. Thank you so much.
Mom, you gave him the red one. You know red's my favorite color. That's not fair.
Mom specifically handed me the red one, so the red one is mine.
Ah! This is exactly why Mommy doesn't buy you guys things. It's literally a slushie. Just drink it and be happy. It's like the same thing. Please!
I hate the blue one. Can I please just get the red one?
You can't have it. You're not taking my slushie today.
I'm not dealing with this today. Just swap and figure it out your guys' selves.
Bro, come on.
No way. You're not taking my slushie.
Oh, you literally just want to see me suffer. Can I please just have a sip?
No sips today.
Oh.
Spell shoe.
S-H-O-E?
Crap.
Let's go.
Here's your new shoes.
Ooh, let's go.
Ooh. Wait, what? They're so ugly. They look like socks.
But they were $1,000.
$1,000?
Wow.
Guys, rate them 1 to 10 in the comments.
Falcor.
This is so easy. K-A-R.
What?
What?
Knight.
Okay, I got this one. N-I-G-T. Knight.
What?
Wait, what?
You missed the H. Bell dinosaur.
What? That is so hard.
I know.
D-I-N-O-S-A-U-R?
Great!
Let's go! What? This is so cool and it even changes colors. And don't forget, if you hit the plus button, I'll write your name on the wall.
This is my best idea yet. IHOP has a rule where after 4 p.m., kids eat for free. So I did the only logical thing. I disguised myself as a baby to see if it was possible to eat for free.
Do they look sus?
No, no, they completely believe it.
Really?
I made sure to stay in character the entire time.
Bruh.
There is no way they are going to catch me. This was actually kind of nice. Wait, here comes the food. It worked! It was now time to get the check to see if we really pulled it off.
And then, was the kids' meal taken off?
Yeah. You'll be able to see it says minus 9.7.
There's no...
Mommy, look at how fast I got in.
Wow, you're so great, sweetie.
Mommy, look at how fast I can swim to that side of the pool. Oh, goggles first? Okay. Mommy, look! Mommy, aren't I impressive?
Wow, good job, sweetie. Keep it up, keep it up.
Wasn't that so cool? Mom, check out this cool trick I learned.
Wow, sweetie. Mommy, look at how cool I can jump! That was a great jump. Good job.
Oh, Mom, you weren't even watching.
Sweetie, I was looking. I saw it. You looked great.
Now I have to do it again.
This is how I win at everything. It all started when I was playing basketball alone because everyone thought I was bad. I was lonely and sad, but then it hit me. I was about to change my life forever. The plan was simple. I was going to paint this basketball with the darkest black paint known to mankind because it absorbs 99% of all visible light and detail. In other words, this ball will be invisible. This is totally working. I can't even see the ball. In the game of basketball, you always have to know where the ball is. So this is the ultimate trick to win every game. Nobody will see this coming. Not even me. As you guys know, I refuse to waste anything. Bruh. So instead of squeezing harder than I do on the toilet, just to get the tiniest little drop of toothpaste, I bought some toothpaste squeezers. This first one kind of looked like Shrek, and it was difficult to place the toothpaste into. But I had hope it would save the day. As the little Shrek was squeezing, I realized that there was still some toothpaste in there, and it wasn't working as I hoped it would. This next one looked even more promising. It seemed as if it would give the vacuum effect that I was looking for. But as I tried to get it set up, it broke. Luckily, I saved the best for last. This one was the most expensive and the most durable. And it was making the most progress. Squeeze after squeeze after squeeze, just to realize that there was no more toothpaste left in the tube.
How many pieces of saran wrap can a human get through?
Yeah!
One is too easy. Five.
Yeah!
Five was not that easy, and now we got 10. 15 layers. I don't know about this one.
Oh my God.
15 layers, take two. Give me that.
White Maiden, let's go.
50 layers. Let's get it.
Sabrina, look at the sign!
Oh my gosh!
Wait, what?
Oh my God, it's all over you!
No!
Copper!
I just got these!
Copper,
dude, I'm wearing all white! Oh my gosh, no way! No way, no way, no way!
No way!
Oh my gosh!
Come on, are you kidding?
Copper!
Dude, I just got these clothes!
Whoa, these shoes are so cool! Ooh, these are really cool! Hey, I saw those first.
I grabbed them first, so they're mine.
Oh,
I can't wait to wear them.
Oh, I really want those. I'm gonna use reverse psychology on them. Whoa, these are so cool. Wow, these are like the coolest shoes I've ever seen. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get those other ones. These are way cooler. These are gonna be so good on the basketball court. They're gonna make me so much taller. These are so good. You know what? I actually kind of want those. You can't have these. These are mine. Please, I'll trade you these. Well, I guess I'll trade you, but this is the only time I'm trading you because I really like these. Yes, these are gonna look so good on me.
Let's go. Those other shoes are so ugly.
How many pumps does it take to finish a bottle of soap?
Well, lucky for you guys, my schedule wasn't looking too busy. So we're gonna find out. I knew this challenge might take weeks or even months. So I named our new little guy, Calvin. Calvin and I were gonna do everything together. We started by cleaning my table, which then led me to cleaning my phone and even my car. That one kinda took a while. Bruh. I knew Calvin wasn't gonna survive until Halloween. So I got our costume early this year. Don't we look great? Bruh. After Calvin wrote me a sweet note, it was time to wash my hands from all the crazy work today. It took exactly 452 pumps to finish the bottle of soap.
How many layers of tinfoil can a human get through?
Yeah!
One is nothing! Five!
Yeah!
Oh, oh my God! Five was close, now we got 10.
Yeah!
Now time for 20. Let's do this.
Oh!
Whoa!
That was close!
50 layers. I'm pretty nervous about this one. Let's do it.
Whoa!
Bro, this is thick. 100 layers. Here goes nothing.
That counts.
Next, we have 1,000 layers of tinfoil. Oh boy, here we go.
What is on me?
Milk. Milk. Creamer. Creamer.
Oh.
Sugar! Sugar!
Oh!
Perfect! Perfect!
3, 2, 1, go! Wow, Howie!
Huh?
Oh my gosh, dude, that's so impressive.
I know.
Wow. Okay, wait. Do you think you can do that blindfolded?
Yeah.
For sure?
Yeah.
Okay, here, throw this on. Okay, ready? I'm gonna release it on the count of three.
On the
ready?
Count of two. What,
three, really? Two, one. Okay, go for it.
Whoa. Yeah. Feel it.
Got it. Wow, Howie, that's so impressive.
It hasn't hit me yet.
Wow.
Wow. It's easier than I thought.
Wow. Mommy, it's so hot. Can I please go in your water?
Yes, sweetie, you can go in the water. Just don't go too deep, okay? Go play.
Yes!
Sweetie, that's too far. Way too far. Come back to mommy.
What? Mom, it's not even up to my waist yet. What are you talking about?
I do not want you going that far. There are sharks and there are critters in there. Come back to mommy immediately.
Mom, I already checked. There's no sharks. Please just let me swim. I'm having so much fun.
You are still way too far! If you don't listen to mommy, we are leaving right this instant! Do you hear me?
No!
That's right, you didn't listen and now we're going home!
You never let me have any fun! Come get me, Mom!
This is the world's most expensive golden steak that costs more than $2,000, and I'm dying to take a bite. But there's no way I'm paying thousands of dollars to try it.
I really want that steak.
So, my plan was simple. I found the gold sheets that they use on Amazon for only $20, and I'm gonna sneak them into the restaurant. Once we arrived, they walked us to our seats and sat us down. This was definitely the place. We scoped out the restaurant and looked for security cameras. None found. It was then time to order. So I found the cheapest steak on the menu. I then placed my order like any other ordinary person would. Bruh. Finally, my steak arrived, and it was go time. I discreetly pulled out the golden sheets and placed them all over the steak. It looked incredible, exactly like the $2,000 steak that they display. People even took pictures of it.
Is somebody there?
Mom, I got all my school supplies. Guess what? These colored pencils, they're smelly.
That stuff looks really expensive. How much is all of that?
The colored pencils that are smelly are like 12. These are 8, and this is 40.
That is way too expensive.
Mom, please just buy them.
Sweetie, no, I'm taking all of these out of the cart, and I'm gonna go show you how much you should really spend on school supplies.
Here we go, 50 cents, 99 cents, and 35 cents. Everything you need for less than $5. Dad, guess what? I got all my school supplies.
Oh, that's great, son. Why don't you go ahead and drop them in the cart?
Really? You're gonna let me get all this?
Yeah, well, don't you need it? Isn't it all for school, son?
This stuff's really expensive. Mom would have made me get the pencils made with wood. Thanks, Dad.
Is that everything you need, son? Why don't you go get some more stuff?
Bet.
Hold on, son. If your mom asks, everything's on sale.
Okay.
Sweetie, I am not happy with you. We are gonna make it to school just on time because you are constantly waking up late.
Oh no, I forgot my backpack. How am I supposed to tell Mom when she's this angry?
You need to start taking more responsibility.
Mom?
You know what it is? I bet I know. It's that dang phone of yours. You are up on that thing way too late. You know what? If it happens again, I'm taking that thing away for good.
I gotta just tell her now and get it over with. Oh no.
Sweetie, I'm going 10 over right now. If I get pulled over, I am not gonna be happy.
Mom?
What? What is it?
I kind of forgot my backpack at the house.
You forgot your backpack? Oh, great! Now you're definitely gonna be late for school, and I have to turn around, which means I'm gonna be late for work!
Mom, you were rushing me out of the house. That's why I forgot my backpack!
Sweetie, you're grounded. That's it. You're not going anywhere this weekend. No way!
Oh, Mom, that's so lame!
Mustard! Mustard! Ketchup!
Ketchup! Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh. Sauerkraut! Sauerkraut! Benzek! Oh. Benzek!
Down the street, right? Yeah.
Your phone?
Oh my gosh, wait, this is like the brand new iPhone 14 Pro. Are you sure I dropped this?
No, my phone is like broken.
Okay, well, I'm actually recording a video right here. And since you were honest, sir, I actually want you to keep this brand new iPhone 14 Pro.
What? Muchas gracias.
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah, yeah, of course.
My son doesn't have a phone. I'm gonna give this to him.
You're gonna give that to your son?
Yeah.
Well, sir, I actually have another brand new iPhone 14 Pro and you can actually keep this one for you, okay?
No.
Yeah, that's for you. Are you crying? No, dude, it's okay. I love Chick-fil-A. You already finished your food?
Yeah, I was starving.
We just got it like 5 minutes ago.
Why are you staring at me like that?
You want my food, don't you? I don't get it. How are you always this hungry?
Thank you. What a great day.
Oh my gosh, what is it now?
Mom, I've literally been throwing up all morning.
Look, unless you're dying, which you're not dead yet, you're going to school. Now come on, we're gonna be late. Come on, hurry.
Mom, I don't feel too good. I really don't want to go to school today.
Listen, I don't care if you go to school today. You're already a disappointment. Now, Mommy has to go meet the girls at the tennis club, okay? My sweet baby boy! Is everything okay?
Mommy, I'm sick. I don't want to go to school.
You do not have to go to school today. Anything to make my baby boy feel better. Mommy loves you very much, okay? You rest now. You rest.
Okay.
Monday.
Monday!
Tuesday.
Tuesday!
Wednesday.
Wednesday!
Thursday.
Thursday!
Friday.
Friday!
Saturday.
Saturday!
Sunday.
Sunday!
Yo, I cannot wait to see this movie. Me too. It's gonna be such a good movie. I actually can't wait.
Wait. Don't leave without me. I wanna go to the movies too.
What? No way. You're not coming with us.
You have to take me. I really wanna go.
No, you always come with us. This is just our thing this time. You're not coming.
Bro, just let him come with us. I really don't care.
No, he can't come with us. He's so annoying.
Mom, they're going to the movies and you're not letting me go.
Oh my gosh, sweetie, are you serious? Let Mommy fix this.
Sweetie, you have to take your little brother to the movies with you.
Oh, Mom, I'm not bringing him. We take him everywhere.
If you don't take him, then you're not going to the movies.
Oh my gosh, Mom, you're so annoying.
Thanks, Mom.
I'm not buying you anything. You better have your own money because you're not getting a thing from me.
I am so excited for this movie. Wait, what are we seeing again?
Oh, Mom, I found my shoes for school. Look. Sweetie, those look very nice, but I want you to try them on to make sure they fit.
Yep, they fit.
Those look a little tight, okay? Just let me check to make sure where your toes are.
Really, Mom? You really have to feel? I'm telling you, they feel fine.
Okay, fine, sweetie. But I want you to walk up and down here to make sure that they feel okay.
They're fine.
No, no, that's not enough. I want you to do a run.
See, Mom? They're good. Can I get them?
How much are they? I'm not buying them unless they're on sale.
Mom, they're $65, but they are on sale. But I'm gonna keep looking. I want a second pair.
Absolutely not. And I'm only buying you one pair of school shoes. You can wear shoes from last year.
Really, Mom? Shoes from last year? That's so lame.
Oh! I am the biggest Harry Potter fan in the world. So much so that I even have a Harry Potter tattoo. And people have always told me I look like him. And then it hit me. Potter has all the letters Topper has. Harry is my brother's name. And James is Harry Potter's middle name. And that is my other brother's name. Am I Harry Potter? So I did the only logical thing. I went to the store, bought a broom, and was ready to test if I was a wizard. And now for the moment of truth. I guess not. I've been playing Merge Stories, and I am currently raiding a kingdom. That is when I got the ultimate prank idea to raid my neighbor's kingdom. I had to be incredibly quick and extremely stealthy to make sure I was not noticed. I'm in, and it's raid time. I started by raiding my neighbor's wood, just like in Merge Stories when you raid resources to grow your own kingdom. Then I had to destroy his kingdom once and for all.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, Steven, come here.
Bro, did you just raid my backyard?
Make sure to download Merge Stories for free right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Whoa.
I can't believe I got away with this. Every restaurant has rules posted outside stating no shoes, no shirt, no service. So today, I'm gonna put that to the test. I started with no shoes and wanted to see if this restaurant would give me service. And they totally did. Now it's time for the real challenge. No shirt, but still get service. So I did the obvious. I hired a professional body paint artist to make it look like I was wearing a shirt, but I'm actually not. Let's see if this works.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you. Can we please have a table for two?
Of course,
please. Perfect, thank you.
So far, so good. I ate at the restaurant and nobody noticed I was shirtless. Well, except for that one guy.
Ice cream!
Ice cream!
Chocolate syrup!
Chocolate syrup!
Sprinklers!
Sprinklers!
Do you think it's okay if I bring my snack in the store with me?
Yeah, just bring your snack in. Nobody cares.
But what if it's like illegal?
It's illegal.
It is? Oh, no, no, no.
Oh my gosh. No, you're fine. It's not bad.
Are you sure?
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Stop acting so suspicious. Just open your Doritos and eat them.
Okay, okay.
Excuse me, sir? You're not allowed to open up merchandise until you pay for it.
No, no, no. I bought this at a different store.
Yeah, I hear that all the time.
I promise. You can check the security tapes. I walked in with these.
You can either follow me up to the cash register right now and pay for that, or I'm gonna call security.
No, no, no. Please don't call security. I'm too young to go to jail.
Get back here.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna happen.
I sing. Sprinkles. Sprinkles. Chocolate chip. Chocolate chip. Perfect.
I went to the movies with my friends. Let's see what happens if I won't stop talking.
How long this is. Bro, we literally just got here. Relax.
Do you guys want to get food after this? Want to get food?
Tubber, you just ate lunch. Can you chill out and watch the movie?
Okay. Yo, who's the main character in this?
Tubber, shut up before you become the main character.
What are you talking
Man,
about?
Man, just be quiet. Fucking watch it. Sorry.
Shut up.
Bro, I'm out, bro. I'm so tired. I got this feeling on the summer day, the summer day. I got that summertime.
And I met you in the summer. We fell in love. We fell in love.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happy.
Let me feel your body. You are nobody. Just lose control, body.
Ooh.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Wait a minute! Dun, 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 dun. Oh!
Yo, it's good. No, I'm just putting on my socks right now. I'll be downstairs in like 2 seconds.
Shoes.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
What?
Water.
What is it?
Look at this. Dude,
what?
I don't know. It was wrapped in caution tape. Here, take it.
What the
oh
heck?
My gosh. Dude, it's not breaking open. Look at this.
It's like dent.
It's not coming out. Three.
Just
two,
pull. Just
one.
Pull.
Oh, dude.
What?
Oh my gosh. It opened.
Ready?
Open it.
Dun 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 dun.
This is a real-life flying ghost that flies using a drone. And today, we are gonna scare people with it and get their reaction. First, we went to the park and saw some kids playing basketball. So we had to get them.
Oh my gosh, oh my—
Now we're about to prank my mom.
And last, we scared my friend who was walking by the pool.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, it's not even turning on.
Idiot!
Milk! No, 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 no! Oh, God. Oh, okay.
Perfect!
Perfect!
Monday.
Monday!
Tuesday.
Tuesday!
Wednesday.
Wednesday!
Thursday.
Thursday!
Friday.
Friday.
Saturday.
Saturday.
Chocolate syrup.
Chocolate syrup.
Chocolate powder.
Chocolate powder.
Perfect!
Perfect!
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. The one over there?
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, what's up?
You dropped your phone.
This is like the brand new iPhone 14 Pro, like the new color. You're sure this is mine?
No, that's your phone. Cheers.
Well, real quick, I'm actually recording a video right here. And since you were honest, I actually want you to keep this brand new iPhone 14 Pro.
My daughter's birthday is literally this week. She's been asking for a new phone. I didn't know how to get it. They cut my hours here, bro.
You're going to give this to your daughter?
I'm giving this to my daughter.
What type of phone do you have?
Bro, some like old BlackBerry.
I actually have another brand new iPhone 14 Pro here. I actually want you to keep this one too.
Oh,
yeah, man, of course, dude.
Today, I'm gonna find out if it's actually true that a lighter can last up to 50 minutes. I bought a new lighter and started the timer to find out Timmy's lifespan. Yes, I named it Timmy. Bruh. We started off the day with a nice meal and then a workout. We even read a book. Timmy loves books. Bruh. I decided we needed to do some yoga, but I soon realized how tired my hand was from keeping this spark alive. So I decided to get some tape to help out. And after carefully observing Timmy, he started to look really bad. This is an oxygen bottle, which I bought for $20. I thought oxygen was free. Whatever. Bruh. Today we're gonna find out if it's actually useful by doing as many push-ups as I possibly can in 60 seconds. I began by starting the timer and doing as many push-ups as possible without any extra oxygen supply and gone.
Ugh, 32.
Push-ups done. Now it's time to see if this thing actually works.
Oxygen time.
I started my timer and used the oxygen as needed. Would this improve my performance?
Ugh. Gotta keep going.
I was exhausted, but able to keep going. My 60 seconds were up, and I got...
Woo! 84!